in town and just wandering. Then another 2-hour bus ride back to the west side. We are finally here. We're at Wine Intermediate for the Easter egg hunt. Looks like we're early though because nothing's set up. You ready, babe?
Oh, wait, the sun.
Getting ready for everything. Nothing is set yet. We just exited the petting zoo, but we're just gonna look around. I tried to register my son for the Easter egg hunt, but it looks like they have an age limit, so unfortunately we can't take him inside, but it's okay. We always have tomorrow. They do have scripts for rides though, and then there's also some other tents, food tents, and also store tents. So we're gonna walk around and see what's up.
Oh, happy Easter from MNC Book
evening. So the sun is going down. A lot of the tents are closing. They are finishing up the last activities of the evening. So the only thing left is their Easter drama. They have something planned of the resurrection of Christ. So we're gonna settle in, tuck in, and go ahead and watch that. I'm hoping that my husband gets here soon. A lot of people are leaving and a lot of people are coming in, so the big lawn is pretty much covered with people, but everyone is pretty much closing down, getting ready, and so we're gonna go ahead and watch the rest of the festivities.
Especially the good people.
Yo, say it, Viking.